And the final setup. So here's the funnel that leads into the box. And then here is the entrance and exit for the bees that are in the feeder box. Leave it here for a good 6 weeks and come back.